We might remember, in fact, I think this is crucial, that the word law, we all think it's like this legalistic thing that we're all going to get in trouble if we break it. In a biblical context, law simply means covenantal instructions. God's instructions to us for how to be in covenant with him. So whenever you see law in the scriptures, you can remember it's God's covenantal instructions. It's his instructions that he gives us for how to get blessings.